It might look like they're suiting up for surgery, but for these restaurateurs, chefs, volunteers, and farmers, this operation is about maintaining food supplies.
With so many friends in need, and this is, you know, crisis management at its best, starting with food and nutrition, and it's just great to be part of something that can help people immediately.
Wednesday afternoon, a delivery of milk from Greenville, Illinois. Michael Turley, owner of Rolling Lawns Farm, is one of a group of local food suppliers stopping at the former Riverbend Billiards and Grill location, now serving as a hub for prepping and packaging and delivery to organizations and people in need.
If you're in a home and you're unable to get food, we want to get food to you. If you can cook it, we'll get it to you in a cook form, or you can come and get it in a cook form, either one of the food pantries in the area.
These packages with potatoes, supplies, and a savory egg souffle and a very yummy apple sweet potato bread pudding are headed to social service organizations like Beyond Housing, Diaper Bank, Operation Food Search, and Boys and Girls Club.
Instead of using sugars, we use roasted apples and roasted sweet potatoes for the sweetness, a little cinnamon, eggs, diced up some apples,
and some vanilla.
For Chef Rex Hale of Alton Works, his teamwork of volunteers banding together says a lot about the region.
St. Louis is in the center of the country. And one thing about people from Missouri, which is I'm from, they call it the show me state. And I think if we show people what we can do as a community, that this can be an example for other cities in the United States.
In Alton, Illinois, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News. Well said.